It's snowing out. There's a covering on the ground. You know what that means. Stupidity on the snow. I'm gonna take that boat. I'm gonna charge up some batteries. And I'm gonna go in the snow with 10 cells. Oh, I gotta disconnect the water rudder too. I do have the water rudder all set up. It's kinda, the geometry is like all wrong. But I think in the water, it'll be okay. I wanted to be able to take it off quickly with two bolts and a snap, and then just take the turn fins off. So four bolts, I wanted to be able to take this thing off of there and put it back on. And I got a ball link up there in the wood. See it up there? But yeah, I'm gonna take this thing out in the snow and hopefully I don't wreck it. I got the GPS mounted. Just out of curiosity, see how fast I can get it up to. And I'm gonna mount you guys on the bottom again. You know, I'm gonna flip it over, tape the camera down, and then, you know what I mean. And then I'll just have to flip the video in post. But batteries are almost done charging. See you in a few minutes. All right, there you guys are again, upside down. See that in the mirror? Oh yeah, look at that. I'll just have to flip you right about here. And now you're upside right on the bottom of the controller. Alrighty then, here we go. Got that on, now I gotta plug in the battery. Stop, put my gloves on. What's wrong with you? Not focusing. There you go. Thank you. real snowy out here. Definitely need that gyro on there. Can't hardly control it. mph without even trying. speed control, not even warm. Motor's warm.
Thank you.
We're at 15 minutes. My face is numb. I'm not going in. Wow, my nose is cold, everything's cold, of course, look, it's 19 degrees outside, but I couldn't keep this thing straight to save my life above anything above quarter throttle, even below that. Motor got a little warm. Speed control did not get any warm, and I have no idea how much I used of the battery, but it was like 15 minutes, so I'm gonna warm up a bit here with the redneck wood stove. It's pumping out a bunch of heat. Wow. If I can keep this thing in a straight line with the gyro that's coming, this is going to be stupid. It's just stupid. So, anyway, I froze my fingers and my nose for you. Hope you enjoyed the video.